so much. First of all, I want to thank everyone for being here today. Without the support, without the fans, and all the Spider Nation, none of this would be possible. So I just want to say thank you so much for everything to support us and support our team. And it's so wonderful to be out here with our team. Four Spider football players, because Richmond Spider football is really about family. That's really what we're celebrating today. It's just the family of being a Spider fighter. And last year was an unbelievable run, all the way to the semifinals, which has created so much great momentum for our program. But as you remember, this all started in 2012. Coach Rocco was here for 4 years. In those 4 years. It's amazing to think about what we accomplished in 4 years of Coach Rocco's been. So we won two CAA championships. We've been to the NCAA playoffs twice. We won a game 2 years ago, and we went to the semis this past year. So unbelievable kind of slate of accomplishments with Coach Rocco and for Spider football. And let's give that a round. It's going to be awesome to come into Robin Stadium and see these signs commemorating such a great run and such a great tradition of Spider football, so we're really excited about that. But we also have another tradition that we do, which is the championship rings, which the team will get at a private ceremony. But I want to take a moment right now in front of all of our fans to award Coach Rocco his championship ring from last year. Coach Rocco.
All right, Coach Rocco.
All right, Keith, thank you very much. This is awesome right here. It's a great, great representation to kind of validate the direction our program is going.